We see. I think I see dead keyblades. Visually, this area looks awesome. Somebody speak.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven.
So I hurt him.
I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the master.
I'm a nobody.
I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again.
I have to murder you.
Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight.
Vanitas.
Make some kind of keyblade.
Venetio.
The master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
Vanitas, after all. If I do, guys, I want you to.
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend,
to murder me.
Put an end to me.
Does it seem like his parents? Please turn this into the crazy cutscenes we saw a bunch of times, and don't actually make me fight this.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power.
There's lots of copies.
United with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Yeah. Do the cutscene or no? This is intense as shit. I feel like this is the video mixed with like video game cutscene instead. Because Terra definitely got his ass kicked there. I was gonna crush my helmet, right? And he's gonna freeze me. Okay. This is, they definitely did the thing then. This is an interesting way to switch that up. Yay. I like that visual. So now Mickey should wake up soon. Let's fucking go.
How about you leave the popsicle with me? So you can go have your little fight with Terra. You can't be too happy about him deep sixing your master.
Who are you?
Member of the organization.
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Yo, there we go.
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work.
You know, I freeze an enemy, it lasts for 5 seconds.
Terra will prove to you he's
enemy
stronger.
Freezes me, I'm frozen for like 20 minutes.
Aqua.
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What?
You got played for a damn fool.
Aqua!
Oh, shit. What happened? I can't see. Sparkles could be good, these sparkles could be bad. Do like Neo in the Matrix style right now. Well, let's hope for the best. See if my 20 levels paid off.
Gotcha. Gather!
Cheesed him, but I got him. Only died once. All the levels were worth it, I guess.
You've done it, Ventus.
You forged the blade, you asshole.
Now that my body is about to perish, you and I will have to join together.
He looks like weird.
The keyblade will be forged.
Emo as fuck. Roxasaur, Ventus, mashup man.
The inverse come from you?
It happened when you and I were split into two. The negativity took shape as these monsters. They are what I feel. A horde of fledgling emotions under my control.
There comes the Lord Dump.
I released them in all the worlds I could. Hoping to lure you away from home and isolate you from your master.
And it worked.
We needed to make you stronger. The Unversed were the perfect opponents. And better yet, no matter how many times you defeat them, their negativity flows right back into me.
Ooh, smart.
You never stood a chance against us, Ventus.
Is this when Kingdom Hearts is made? Whose heart am I on?
Our union was not finished.
Sick art.
The Keyblade shouldn't stay broken like this.
We share a heart, that's why I like it.
Join me now. We can complete the Keyblade.
It's dual-handled for two people.
I've got a better idea. How about I destroy you both?
Time to fight again.
The Keyblade is made of your heart, too. If you destroy it, your heart will vanish forever.
Cool.
Whatever it takes. Anything to save Terra and Aqua.
It's always about your friends, isn't it?
At least I have some.
Ooh, sick burn.
I've become a part of their heart. Just as they become a part of mine. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs.
They should have made the stained glass, like, stretch out with his little story there. No, he was fucking hard enough when he just did this.
Gather, show me anger.
And they're gonna make him do it again. Some kind of weird anime time I'm ready for, not gonna lie.
Join now with your better half. Join now with your better half.
Well. Don't know how I made it in that part, in the freaking hell zone. And apparently kicks me back out here when I die. Great. Alright.
Your
don't even know what the fuck just happened there. That probably took me like 45 minutes to beat, I think. For no real reason, other than it's just kind of pain in the ass, especially that second Harry Potter looking battle part. I don't think I would have had any chance to beat it if my good friend Zarly, helper to the stars, wouldn't have taught me how to do shot lock, or whatever the hell it's called. It's some special thing the game teaches you right in the beginning that I completely forgot about until we talked earlier when I thought I was underleveled, and it brought this whole thing together. Now I defeated my dark side. All thanks to her. Yay, my pure little heart. We're just holding hands in the ether out here or something? Yo, Mickey Steele, my friends.
This place. I've been here.
Sweet.
So warm. I remember now.
He's part of Sora Tail?
Your heart.
Get the hell out of here. All right, well. You know how this plays out. Anything fun happens, I show you. Either way, Terra playthrough up next. Might be part of today, might be part of tomorrow. All depends how the time and the video works out. And then after that's Aqua. So we'll see. I just want to throw it out there real quick. Maybe, I don't know if we call this a spoiler, but I hope we call it something else. Haley Joel Osment. Voice of Sora, maybe also voice of Roxas, I don't remember. Definitely the voice of Van. And didn't really click because all these people sound the same to me anyway. But I feel like that's probably a hint towards him being Sora or not, if I really had to guess. Like that's probably how this game works, kind of deal, right? And then Ventus and Vanitas, whoever the fuck I just fought for like 20 minutes. Their names probably mean something fancy too. Like when I cracked the Terra Aqua Ventus code deal. So there's all that for you, too. The end. Alright, so time to see how this all rolls together here. Should hang on this clear data. I have all the clear data, don't worry. Alright, now how do I load the next one? So if I load. So this is gonna work one of two ways. Either I load the. Yeah, what is this though? No, it doesn't do what I want to do. So maybe you have to have all three datas saved to do the cool thing. I feel like the background changed since the last thing. Finished, one down. I mean, two to the O. Okay. All right, so I guess we just do new game and then add a piece to it. That works.